Sighting. It's the second one in 2 weeks. The first sighting was on July 7th, and an airport had to be shut down.
All right, that's a UFO if I've ever seen one.
Thank you.